Hello and welcome. My name is Easy and this is Fallout 4.
What do we have here? Oh, super mutants.
What? Who's there?
There's one on this side right there. National Park HQ.
It was nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Time to die! You hit like a rat rope. Gone! Spineless human!
Come on, yeah, drop it. Oi.
Break you!
No, you won't. Well, if you're the future, it's going to be a very short-lived future. There's one upstairs.
You'll never leave here alive. Where'd you go, huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Good thing you don't have a brilliant weapon or anything. I mean, it's a... Oh, shit. Oh, hi. Oh, hey. Didn't even see you there. How the hell did you get up here so fast? Ah. Don't be like that, mutant master thing. Guy, dude. Yeah, drop that. You don't need that.
No, yes.
Yeah. Let's get rid of that. Anything else that's going to... What the? Oh, hey. Hey, little pellet gun. Piss off! You don't have reach, man. You don't have reach. Ah, we are getting close. Bloody hell. Can you stop being a nuisance and just... You're unstoppable? Bloody hell. I wish I had something that could just break through their blocks. Where did that... Oh, there's the special one. Oi. And he picks it up again. You just had to go and pick it up again, didn't you? Drop it. Oh, he's looking pretty beat. Up. There you go. Light down. But rolling pin, really? This is just... There's a lot of stuff around here that I need, apparently. That's good. We'll take these. Sure, let's take those as well. It's a pretty darn big place as well, actually. That's all of them, yeah? Now let's see what these guys have. I feel as though I want to take everything with me. As much as I can carry at least. Don't need the plastic spoon. Right, yeah. Sledgehammer. All very dead doggy. Come on, take the typewriter. Yes, more grenades. Gotta love it when you get more grenades. Yeah, I don't think this is something that I can turn into a settlement. It would certainly be nice. It is a pretty big place. With this little shed here as well. That's not so little.
Chained up on the other side.
Oh. Oh.
This is what death looks like up close.
Yes, that is what I do look like up close. There's a lot of good stuff in here. Just go ahead and take everything. Place is massive. Oh shit. There's one with a minigun. Oh, and there's the other guy. Can you do me a favor and die? Oh, look at that head go! Oh, he's right over there. Holy shit, this guy can hit like you wouldn't believe. No, oh, and that just went straight into this, didn't it? Freaking hell, how am I gonna get close to him? If I can get close to him, it will likely become a much smaller problem. Oh. Warlord my ass. Come on, just drop it. Just drop it, you don't need it anymore. It's not going to save your life. Come on. I'm behind you still. He really doesn't want to let go. It's alright. I'll just wreck you from... You're so stupid. Dude, you can't even turn around to face me. There you go. Was that worth it? Was that worth it? It certainly was for me. Let's see if we can find that head, because that body just launched straight into the air. Huh. Should be somewhere around here, right? I would imagine. It's not inside. I'm never gonna find that head. Yeah, I don't see. Okay, let's see if we can find that body then. It launched somewhere over here. I think. It was walking around here-ish. And then it just went over that way. This always happens. The guy with the mini nuke gets launched into the air. And then I can't find him anymore. Ah. Bollocks. Okay, forget about it. Where are we now? We were heading from over here, down the road, over here. We're gonna go this way, follow the road, then come up here. Let's do it. Maybe I'll run straight into it now, that'd be so funny. It's not gonna happen, but it would be funny. me across quite a few places I haven't been to yet. Ghouls. Ah. Nice and easy. Loads of money here. That's closed. It's another building up ahead. I think I need to go this way. Let's double check. Oh no, I need to go this way. Why is there a little fence around here? Eden Meadows. Oh. Whoa, okay. No, 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 you're a nice bear. Just stay where you are. Don't worry about me. Cinema, okay, let's... Blasted. Okay, well, that's not going to work for me. Maybe I'll run into it again before too long. Friggin' hell, that thing is big. Okay, that did hardly any damage. This was a mistake. Fortunately, he's not very smart. Oh, it's running away? Huh. Interesting. Can I go toe-to-toe with that thing? Probably can't. Probably shouldn't. Ooh. Oh, we nearly got it. Ah, there we go. That's all. Oh, okay, I'd expect a little bit. Oh, there's a... It's a downed aircraft somewhere around there. Yeah, but we don't need to go there. So we're not going to go there. Seriously. What's that up ahead? Is this the place already? No, these are the cinemas. I've already been here, apparently. This place is huge. It's much bigger than the one on the mainland. Okay, I have not been here yet. Is that still working? Well, it's even more difficult to see if you zoom in. This place is pretty massive. Ah, it's probably on the other side. Oh yeah, there it is.
Sweet.
Don't really need a pipe pistol, but thanks. Thought I heard something. Couple of workbenches. Oh no, it's only the one though. Okay, no, that's alright.
Terminal only.
Oh. That shouldn't be too hard then, seeing as this thing is not locked. Upcoming releases. Invaders from Beyond Our Galaxy. Menzeloid versus Roborilla. Yeah, okay, never mind. Ticket prices, repairs. Power issues are causing inability. Yeah, okay, yeah, whatever. Let's open this thing up. Disengage. Now all kinds of alarms are going to go off and everyone, their mum is going to come over here. Nope. Okay, great. I don't know, I got a sneaking suspicion I'm going to be in a whole lot of trouble before too long. This place is just too quiet. Not even a single ghoul. Oh, mini nuke. I really don't see any movement though. Maybe it really is this quiet. Bloody hell. Ah, okay. That's what's going on. There are ghouls, but they're watching the movie. Don't get near the monkey. Whatever you do, do not get near the monkey. I could definitely engage them from up here. Right, time to have some fun. Come on. Come on. We're gonna have so much fun together. Nobody else. Oh shit, okay, that was not supposed to happen. Go on, ghoul. Here it comes. Screw this. He just fell off. Ah, there he is. Come on. Can't reach me with your short arms. Okay, that should be it, yeah? Yeah, what a fun place. So, ghouls like... Oh, they... Wait, did I? Did I turn off the one and then... Apparently they don't like horror movies. Maybe that's it. Ghouls do not enjoy a good horror movie. Yeah, I'll take that as well. Sure, why not? Hmm. Oh, no, I think it turned off the one and then activated the other one. Yeah, that's what happened. I'm fairly sure. Why do I always need to do this? We'll take these two, thank you very much. Did I just... I thought I heard another one. And attack. Yeah, that was enjoyable. There's probably something really freaking cool in here. I hope. Or not. Nope. Nah, not really. Ah. Oh, hello. Damn it. I mean, they're not very strong. They're just annoying. Annoyingly fast for the most part. What you got for me? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's... I mean, it's nice, but... only we health's real low. Let's be honest, we don't want our health to be real low. Oh! No, can't get in there. That's a damnable shame. Sit down! Oh. Got it. Hmm. Okay, so much for this place. I still need to go further southwards though. So let's continue. Hmm, the bridge is out. Sorta. Ah. Come on. Get on land. Then we need to go this way. Yep. Straight ahead is the nucleus. Don't need to be there. Hmm. All these mutated fishes have washed ashore. Ah, there it is. Probably can't go through it now. We can't. I can't see a thing with this fog and this light. Ooh. You don't see that very often. Cash registers that are actually locked. Looks like a pretty nice place. These little stalls. I just know I'm gonna run straight into something and never gonna see it coming before it's right in my face. Yeah, like a charred feral ghoul. Owen, hello. Well, at least that is nice. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Come on, you don't need legs. I'm sure you do not need legs. Fine, just die then. Let's take another pill. See, in the shadow it's just fine. You can see just about everything well enough, but... in the sunlight, it's painfully hard to see anything. Gumdrops. There's two of the buggers over there. Let's go take them out first. Hey, let me give you an arm. I should have took his arm. I'm very horrible. Right in the back of the head. Oh, there's another one. Wow, did I one hit your arm? That sucks. Oh! Now you can only bite. And you cannot block. Not that ghouls block anyway, but... automatically uses Stimpak when hit well. Oh, okay. Cool. Right, so that's that. Probably going to be many, many more ghouls. It's not clear yet. Didn't really think it would be. But as long as it's just ghouls, we should be alright. Where are the rest of them, though? Inside the building, what it's like. Looks like a pretty big building at that. Big freaking holes in it, though. Can we get inside this? I don't like it when there's buildings that you can't get into. Especially on property that you, get to build a settlement on. Let's check this one out as well. Both of these rather. A little bit further. There you go.
Nice.
Another one that's locked. Wow, this seems to be becoming some sort of habit.
It.
And all that for a lousy 8 of them. We'll leave that. We don't really... oh, this was like... yeah, toss challenge. Yeah. Registration. Plasma cartridge. Oh. That's nice. Benevolent leader. Okay, guess it's time to sounds like it's upstairs. Oh. He shoots! Oh, bloody hell. Did he just fly by me? Come on. Nope. My turn. Is that it? Don't hear any of this. Stick to light bulbs. You know what, we're just gonna tick on everything. Oh. See? You could have known that. You could have actually known that. But did it stop you from taking it anyway? No. Probably should drop some of this stuff soon. Yeah, I know. I know I got too much stuff for me. Let's quickly drop some of it in here. Let's fit these things that shouldn't be able to be fitted in there, in there. A nuke mine? As in a mini nuke mine? We'll just grab the rest later. Let's just clear this place first. It's a mess in here. Friggin' hell! That wasn't very nice. There's another one. Oh, another two. Yeah, don't turn around. Whatever you do, do not turn around. Hmm. So they just walked in the... Oh, there's a glowing one. Crap. What the? Whoa, putrid glowing one. It looks more like an alien than an actual ghoul. Time for you to go. Oh, look at the legendary. Without arms! It would be kind of funny to just let him roam around like that. Oh, that's it. We got them all. Nice. So that the children can move in here. Oh, wow. Nice. Oh, damage is really low though. It's a bit of a shame. Right, we're gonna clear all of this out, then dump it into the workbench, and then head on our way. No, apparently not, because there's a guy there. Wonder what he wants.
Got it.
Where'd he go?
You got them shambles. All dead. Fog's quiet. The land's mine again. For what you done, you can leave. Leave before I need to go a-hunting and kill.
Sorry, what?
Who are you?
My name. It's Malcolm. Malcolm. I own this land. Fog came and I didn't leave. Started breathing it in deep. Made peace with it.
Yeah, I'm very sorry.
I was sent to claim the lumber mill for Far Harbor.
This is my land. Keep the outsiders away. Or... Ha! Let them come. Send them to me. Send all of them to me. And then I'll hunt them, salvage their gear, cut the meat, then toss the remains for the fog. What do you say? Got caps. Make it worth your while.
Yeah, you know what?
I won't be party to murder.
Well, I got no use for you.
That's right, I don't got any use for you either. You stinking, filthy cannibal. Let's just take everything. Damn, these people go insane fast. Right, so back to the original plan. Let's just collect everything and then we can toss it in the workbench and then we can be on our merry, merry way.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did and subscribe if you want to see more. Do leave a comment in the section down below because I love hearing from you. And I hope to see you all again next time in Fallout 4.